Hello guys, if you want to create a password or a PIN for your computer, let's say you have people access your data from your computer and you really want to unauthorize them, you can create a password for your computer. This is how you create a password for your computer. You go to start menu, then click on settings. After reaching settings, you will come here on Windows settings and select accounts. You click on accounts. When you go to accounts, it will bring in your information. So under these items, you will select sign in options here. So after selecting any sign in option, you'll come down here and this create a password. If I didn't have the password, for example, here it will say create a password and you pass through the same process. Or now I can change my password, or I can create it, or I can remove it. I can remove a PIN. Now, if I want to remove it, I have to confirm that I'm the one removing it. So now let me remove it. So they will say verify that you are the person. So I will just click comments and say and put in my password. So now it has been removed. If I want to change my password, I come here and change it. They will have to first ask me the original password, which I have, of course. So I'll come and select next. So they will ask me the new password. So I will just put there the new password. So now this is my new password. I can add there another letter. Depending on how, make sure you remember this password, because the moment you miss a number, it will be very complicated for you. But I hear they ask here a hint, so I can put there a hint on how to remember. So I have put there a hint of 1 up to 7. So I will just say next. So I've finished. So now my password is like that. So if I want to check whether my computer is locked, I will just come here. Let me put on screen keyboard. If I want to make to see whether my computer, I can just come and click on Windows button and say lock. So it will take me to this lock button. And if I enter here, you just put in the password I put in. If I forgot it,